have run that last mile in 3 minutes. Under other circumstances, it would have been a world's record.
Correction. You ran the last 300 yards in 3 minutes. A record for snails, not humans.
Bear me the technicalities, you computerized clod.
Take a few deep breaths, Dr. Smith. It'll steady your breathing.
Oh, I seriously doubt it, but I will try. Very well.
That's all I have to breathe in about, Smith. And don't tell me it's from hard work.
Oh, your Cracker Barrel humor leaves me unmoved, Major. The fact of the matter is, my personal courage saved us all from a fate worse than death.
Do you feel strong enough, Doctor, to describe that fate to us?
No, no. The less said, the better.
Well, perhaps you can tell us about it, son.
Well, it wasn't as bad as Dr. Smith said it was.
Indeed.
Well, first we ran into the solar gale. Or should I say, it ran into us. Then later on, we saw the green girl through my telescope.
Girl? What girl?
That sinister creature that we encountered out in space. The one who wanted to drink our deuteronium fuel.
Oh, Dr. Smith, really? I thought she was anything but sinister.
You don't know her as well as I do, dear lady. After all, it was me that she hypnotized.
Go on, son.
Well, when we started to come back to the camp, she materialized in person.
Right out of the telescope.
What happened after that?
Well, she tried to be friendly to Dr. Smith, but he didn't see it that way, so we ran.
Oh, now really, Will?
Son, this isn't one of your little flights of fancy, is it?
No, sir, absolutely not. Sir.
I see. Well, it's getting late. We'll talk about it tomorrow.
She's here. She followed us.
She's for real, all right. She must be after more of our deuteronium fuel.
No, no, she wants me.
Look at her making those big eyes at me. I should never have been so nice to her.
I think she's trying to tell you something, Dr. Smith.
I don't wish to hear it.
Say something to her, Smith. You seem to fascinate her.
Yes, she might understand you.
I'd rather she didn't.
Well, if she does understand you, why don't you just tell her to go away?
Go on, Dr. Smith. Give it a try.
Yes, yes, I will. Scat. Shoot, shoot. Shoot, shoot. You're not wanted here. On your way. Shoot, shoot. Keep her away from me. Save me from her. Keep her away.
Data indicates that female from the green dimension is harmless, defenseless, and peaceful. I am not programmed for unwarranted aggression in this instance.
I can fix that.
She's leaving.
Dr. Smith, she must have known what you were going to do.
Ah, one must be firm with these creatures. Now that she knows how I feel about her, she will never return. You may rest easy now, Major. Your supply of precious deuteronium is quite safe.
Unless she took off for our drill site.
Well, we'll go up there tomorrow and take a look.
Without me, I trust. I require a full day in bed to recuperate.
Oh.
You know, if Goldberg's were worth anything...